This is a naive cell, and this B cell has a very interesting property. And what this B cell does is...